One way to find interesting conductive textiles for your wearables projects is to bring your multimeter with you to the fabric store. Let's go.
Look, it's totally the fabric store, I swear.
Set your multimeter to continuity mode so it beeps whenever there's an electrical connection between the probes. Many of the metallic-looking fabrics we found were actually printed with sparkly ink or woven with a tinsel-like shiny plastic and weren't actually conductive.
Metallic-looking, but not metallic-being. Sadly enough.
We had some luck in the trim section where we found some chain link and metal beads. These materials can be used as capacitive touch buttons, but probably don't have good enough continuity to power any LEDs.
Is it just in here though? Let's see. I want to find like some continuity down the roll. Come on.
The multimeter is also handy for determining if your metal notions are clear-coated or not. These sewing materials were never intended to carry an electrical current or signal. Their quirks may determine how they can be used in your circuit. This iridescent material, for example, has conductive fibers woven in one direction only. So to make it into a good cap touch pad, I'll stitch a few paths of conductive thread to connect all of these fibers across. We hope this helps you get creative on your next shopping trip. If you've got requests for videos or questions, leave them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.